Karl, you've come all the way from Denmark, or no, England, you live in the UK.
Yes.
To knit.
Yes.
And you've created this beautiful sheath for our palm tree.
Yes.
For the coming winter, I suppose.
Yes.
What have you done it all on your own? How's it?
I have had 600 people to help me.
600? In 2 weeks?
In 2 weeks, but 16 days.
So you sit around and...
You sit around. It's called Duet Net, but the work has mutated. So it is a knitting trio. I had three knitting needles, so I could have three people working at the same time and help create the work. And I had a load of fantastic conversations with all the people I met.
Yeah.
And I also made a drawing with all the signatures of the people who have taken part.
Oh, that's wonderful. And this, I suppose, is one of yours as well.
The yellow ones,
yeah,
as well.
Well, I hope they stay.
I had a young person today said it's like dancing trees. I thought that was really beautiful.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Yeah.
It is beautiful. Well, they're lovely things. And it's interesting. So is your work always about bringing people together?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
It is. It's always a bit of interaction within my work.
So you need to be here throughout the show.
I do.
Yeah, yeah.
And I have
well, thank you for coming all this way.